Oh, today's episode is sponsored by ExpressVPN. Your online activity shouldn't be public. Protect it now at expressvpn.com/letsplay. Who's this guy?
Matt Bragg.
Yo.
Matt and Jeremy,
yep.
Do something.
We're doing something.
We're doing something. We're doing Pokemon Stadium. Oh, fuck! I remember these minigames! I played this shit!
Oh, you play the little minigames?
Yeah, I used to play those with my friends. I was awesome at the pincer cut the log one.
Wait, that's in the second one, I think.
Is it? I loved that one. That Rattata on the end is shitty.
The Rattata run?
He sucks. Yeah.
Dude, yeah, I like the soup game. All right.
Okay, what are we doing?
So, yeah, we're going to do a rental randomizer for Pokemon Stadium. What that basically means is you've got a little Pokemon generator up here. You're going to generate a team randomly and then use the rental Pokemon in the game to try and beat the gym leaders. Every time lose, you get a new team and then see how long it takes you to beat the game. I don't foresee us beating this, but if enough
people
like it.
It can't be that important to pick like the best team.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty big thing because all these rental Pokemon suck ass. So, but some of them don't.
Okay,
so.
Well, we're going to get those ones. So first things first, I'm going to pick my Pokemon. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to go ahead and hop over to this screen. You see this screen, the Pokemon picker?
I see this screen, yes.
Okay, so we got the random Pokemon generator here. Generates one Pokemon from Kanto because that's all that's in the game. Dealers mm-hmm. didn't exist yet, except Ho-Oh. Come on, we all know that.
From the first episode of Pokemon, of course.
We're not crazy. We're not crazy here. Yeah. And Dawn Fan showed up in the first movie, too. What a time that was.
Yeah, okay. A time to be alive. Oh, my
so,
God.
So, I'm going to do this 6 times?
Yes. Go ahead. We might want to write them down.
All right. And put little graphics at the bottom of the screen, editor. Here we go. What the hell was that noise?
What are you talking about?
The game just went, ooh.
Oh, you get stomp in the background?
Yeah. All okay, right. Here we go.
Okay.
Boom. Hey,
oh, Vaporeon.
That's a good one.
Yeah, you
got a good. Can we start with Brock?
We do start with Brock.
Fuck
oh, Brock's
you, Brock.
Fucked. Oh, he's fucked.
Fucked.
All right.
Okay. All right. We got Vaporeon. We got
Tentacruel. Oh, dude. Yeah, Brock can go ahead and stop.
All right. Are you writing them down?
I'm writing them down.
Good, because I'm not going to. All right. We really need to get out of this water zone, though.
Yeah, because it's not going to go very far after Brock.
Oh,
Dugfrio.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
This is a good team so far.
Hell yeah. It's because I'm lucky, dude.
Yeah, Gen 1 is a very different thing than
He's
the
like,
most
hey,
recent Pokemon
hey,
game.
Hey. What's up?
Hey.
I don't know.
Hey. Help me.
This
help
looks
me.
Less angry. I always remember Dugtrio being pissed.
I think he's more pissed in the game. You're getting like the new Dugtrio who's like mellowed out. He's had kids.
He's mellowed out.
Hypno.
Hypno. Oh, creepy old man leading kids away.
Speaking of kids. Hypno has a lot of them that he's taken and eaten.
Yeah, he just leads them away. He's like, hey, come here, little ones.
Hypno
scarfs them.
Not bad either, so you're not doing terrible here.
Yep, Psychic's good.
All right. Growl?
I like Growlithe. Growl?
Yeah.
I really don't have anything great to go against water, I've noticed.
Well, that's just the second gym, so.
Yep. All right. And then.
All right, and?
Here, but here it comes. This is going to be good against water. Whoa, bam! Shit!
Spearow!
Damn it!
Hey, look, every team needs a mascot. We're fine.
Right. All right. We got Spearow. Okay. So that's the team. So where do I go?
Go to Battle Stadium. Or Pokemon Stadium, sorry.
Good. You really threw a curveball at me there.
I took both those words and I was like, that's it. That castle off to the left, top left, the dangerous looking one.
Gym leader castle?
Yeah.
The gym leaders await your arrival. Whoever reaches the top is the ultimate trainer.
Ooh.
I like that I had like a severed Magneton going around.
Though. Yeah. he's used as your like pointer. All right. Battle.
Can I get registered? All right.
You just hit Brock. Then it'll basically be like,
what the hell is this?
You have to fight 3 people and then Brock.
Oh no, that's not in the game. Okay.
Well, I mean, he's got other people in the gym. That's not a bad.
It's got acid armor, Aurora Beam, Surf, and Quick Attack.
That's not
a bad
moveset. Yeah, Vaporeon's really good. Tentacruel is your next one.
I bet Tentacruel's awesome. Give me Rap, and I'll just torture them to death.
Yeah, Rap was like fucked up in this gen.
Hydro Pump.
Yeah, Tentacruel's not gonna be bad here.
I'll take that.
Dugtrio.
He is
pissed.
Rocks.
He's super.
Oh,
pissed.
Yeah, look how mad he is. Substitute. What the fuck? I don't even know what that does. Hypno.
Hypno.
There he is.
Hypno.
Hypno. Oh, Dream Eater, I'm gonna eat their dreams, dude.
Yep, no, you're not.
Okay.
It's very inaccurate, the hypnosis.
I'll still get it.
All right, Growth.
All right, this is when the team kind of went downhill a bit.
Well,
don't get me
wrong.
I like Growlithe. Don't get me wrong.
He's all right. He's got Flamethrower. Flamethrower's good.
And then what was it? Spearow.
Spearow. Yeah, that one did go downhill. That one was.
There you go. Drill Peck. Double Edge, Double Team. I don't know the difference between those two. That's okay.
Okay. Okay to register. Yeah, there you go. Hey, you're good.
All right, that Ditto is very unimpressed with my team. He's like, are you serious?
Yeah. I guess I could become these things. I don't know why.
If that's really what you want.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. All right, you're in.
Oh, crap. All right, we're in.
You're in.
We're in space. All right.
Trainer one.
Bug Boy.
That's easy.
I feel like I shouldn't be. Vaporeon's not great for bugs.
Well, yeah, but these are like.
I only get three?
Oh, wait. Yeah, you only get three. But hey.
Growlithe.
Growl?
No, Spearow.
Spearow, yeah.
Yes. All right. Wait. Okay, I think that worked.
What did you use? The stick?
The stick.
Yeah, it should have done that.
Okay, so I got Spearow, Growlithe, and...
I would probably say Vaporeon. Vaporeon has Aurora Beam, right?
Yeah, but if they die, they die, right? Or are they revived by the next match?
Oh, they're revived by the next match.
Oh, then shit ass. Yeah, of course Vaporeon. Yeah. What am I, nuts?
Just throw it out there. Yeah.
All right, what's he starting with? We don't
all
know.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there you
Look
go.
At him. I caught this bird outside.
Ooh, Butterfree.
Butterfree's a big boy.
Yeah,
Look
but
how small
it's still a bird.
Spearow is. Okay, battle.
The hit. I guess the shoulder.
What'd I do?
I don't know what you did.
What happened? I hit right trigger.
Oh, you've got it. You've got it assigned to still have the the speed up stuff. You gotta change the controls, man.
Boom! Look at that. Okay, I gotta change the controls. Okay. No.
No.
Okay. All right. Yes.
There you go.
Drill right. Peck, you baby.
You
Crap!
Still...
He's gonna suck me dry.
Yeah, you're fine. You're a bird. You're immune to getting sucked.
He's gonna suck me off, Matt. Boom!
Butterfree, get over. I'll get over here and suck me off, Butterfree.
I'm so, dude. Send up Metapod. Be an idiot.
I mean, half of his team is just worms.
Be a dumbass.
Oh, Beedrill.
Well, it has a name? Oh,
yeah, look
hell?
At that like, spiky butt.
Damn,
oh, yeah. They all have nicknames. It's Beedry.
Beedry.
Like Gendry.
Why doesn't Spearow have a nickname?
Well, because it's a rental Spearow. No one loves it.
That looks bad.
Spearow didn't give a shit.
Ow. Is this going to kill him?
I don't know if he'll kill him. He's pretty strong, but... Wow, it did a lot, though.
Okay, dude, I'm going to fuck this Beedrill up. This Beedrill is no... Look at that giant gem in the background. That's what I'm going to win.
I'm going to hard. Man, I'm glad...
He's been out of gold. I'm going to kill him and take him home and sell him. Smash, you're dead.
I claim your Beedrill's leg as my prize. It will feed my family.
I thought the computer would be an idiot. If the computer was definitely going to pick the three strongest it had, why even give him a Metapod and a Weedle and shit?
Well, see, the thing is, they basically kind of randomly pick one.
Weedly. The remaining Pokemon count is 3. Well, might as well just do the same thing.
Yeah, you're going to murder the hell out of that Weedle.
Am I faster than it? Come on, I'm a Spearow. Fuck.
Well.
God damn it.
It's his eye, Lightning Bug.
Am I poisoned? Am I going to die? Did he poison my bird?
No, you got poison. You're fine. You're fine. Don't worry. Right. Hey, now drill him. Whoa!
Whoa! What? He took it better than the Beedrill did!
Wow.
What was the point of a Beedrill?
Man, why grow up?
He's gonna sting me again!
Never get bigger. That's the moral of the story. You get bigger, you're weaker.
I've been living that my whole life. Alright, take this.
Alright, drill him. Done. Hey, you beat your first gym.
Dude, that was easy. Come on, bugs.
Yeah.
I can do bugs.
You're honestly pretty set for this gym. Also, I mean, it does ramp up in, like, intelligence.
In horrific difficulty.
Yeah. Blaine is not a kind person.
Yeah, but I got water Pokemon out the wazoo, dude.
Yeah, but like, assuming you're gonna make it to Blaine with this team is impressive.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So wait, if I die, you're saying I pick a new team and rejoin where I died?
Yeah, you get to keep all the progress you've made, but
what the hell kind of team is this? All right, going Growlithe.
One for Spearow and Growlithe. Yes.
Man, these two are really.
They're coming in clutch.
I see some poisons in there, so maybe Hypno?
Hypno might not be a bad play.
Isn't he good against poison?
I
don't know.
He's good against poison. The problem he's going to have is he has to put him to sleep first.
Oh, is that his only attack?
Yeah, his only like
crap.
Real attack other than submission is Dream Eater.
What the hell?
Oh my god.
I didn't know it had eyes.
I've seen some things. That's why I keep them closed.
That thing had... He's been through a war.
Yeah.
The Great Gloom War.
I watched Vileplume die in front of my eyes.
Oddishes littered the yeah. wasteland.
Really, all it is Ash mowed his lawn.
God, this one's gonna suck me dry, too.
They're all about sucking, dude. That's all crit. So, this is Gen 1, by the way. Which,
okay.
If you don't remember, the mechanics in the game are fucked. So, like, special is just, like, certain types of moves. All fire-type moves are special attacks. Yeah, that thing's stupid.
That thing's horrific.
Critical hits are based off of speed. So if you're way faster than the Pokemon you're fighting, you win. Like, that's just
the
long
and short. Ground is good against this thing?
Ground is good against that.
I'm going underground.
Don't do it. Dig.
I'm going underground, bitch. I'm faster. I'm faster, baby. That's not how I dig. That's not how I expected a dog to dig. Oh, you're trying to suck me?
Yeah,
you're
they're all trying to suck
me?
Suck
that
you,
ain't
dude.
Gonna work. That ain't gonna work while I'm down here. It's just a hole.
I would love to see someone dig by rotating. Oh, shit.
You ass. It's gonna be a Zubat or something.
It probably will be Zubat. Oh, no. You just brought Oddish out?
He's just going to sacrifice this thing. Yeah. Take my onion, but not my snake.
The gloom sitting over there in the sidelines. No, not another.
No, no, my brother.
No.
You can't even see him.
It really did look just like grass. Yeah, burn it.
Yeah, were you ready to die, Oddish? Now you are.
Because you're going to.
I always felt bad for, like, the lads and kids and stuff that just tuned into the gyms.
Oh, yeah. Well, they kind of just showed up.
Yeah, they were clearly inferior.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, you kind of started your Pokemon journey with, like, beating up a kid and his rat. Like, 5 feet away from his house, you know?
Yeah, but also, like, am I expecting to believe that, like, gym trainers, they practice their whole lives to become gym trainers? There's not many of them.
Yeah.
You know, it's a huge position.
Yeah.
And their job is just to repeatedly fight 10-year-olds that just...
Hey, sometimes it's not just 10-year-olds. Sometimes it's, like, people who are old as shit. Like, there's no limit on the age.
They just need to repeatedly... I mean, they just need to not train, right? That must be the thing with the gym leader.
Mm-hmm.
Is
like,
to
once
not
you get
train.
The position, you can't, like... Well, I know in a lot of continuities, it's like... The gym leader basically has got, like, here's the gym team, and here are my real Pokemon. Like, here are the Pokemon that I use to get the job, and then here's the ones I let the kids have at, you know?
The kid's so pissed off.
Bullshit.
So you beat me.
Oh,
now
man.
I'm gonna fight Junior Male.
Junior Man.
All right, Junior Male.
Dude, Growlithe destroyed that entire team.
Well, yeah, that's why I picked him.
Well,
uh-oh.
What? Yeah, well, oh. No.
Well,
no, more...
water. Wawa.
I would say, yeah, Vaporeon, it's got that ice move, right?
Yeah.
So it can hit all of that.
Sounds good. Whoops. Did I just pick Vaporeon twice?
Hit the R button. The shoulder. You
I
hit,
am.
You picked Tentacruel and Spearow.
Whoops! Vaporeon it is.
No, wait. Oh, well, okay. I was gonna tell you how to fix that. I was gonna tell you how to fix it, but...
He'll work.
I mean, you're right.
Oh, could I have, like, held right and then clicked a direction?
You could have, like, hit the left bumper and taken all of them away and just repicked, but...
I'm gonna hydro pump this demon. That's such overkill.
It's like whack-a-mole with a fire hose.
Boom!
Damn.
See ya!
If he doesn't throw out Doug Trio for vengeance. You are weak to them, by the way.
Am I really?
Yeah, because you're a poison type as well.
Oh, it's Farfetch'd.
Oh, but Farfetch'd.
What the? Oh my god! Oh my god! The monster!
He's just a duck. That's the thing I like about Pokemon. Some Pokemon are like, you know, really intense looking and they're like a whole other crazy thing. And then there's Farfetch'd. It's just a duck.
You think, is poison a bad move?
Acid? It's not strong, but...
I could make him sick.
Basically, anything that you have 30 uses of is not strong, but you could make him sick.
Dude, I'm gonna sick him up.
You could crit him, too.
Oh, that's
just like puke.
How is he not sick?
I mean, how is he not, like, melting?
Oh, don't be this asshole. Come on.
Oh, dude, that's what Farfetch'd is.
That's fine. You know what's more accurate than sand?
Acid.
Poison spit in the face.
It does look like he had like a really rough sneeze. Like, he's been sick for a few months. He's gonna fly. Yep.
Uh-oh.
Do you wanna... You can maybe switch.
Should I sacrifice Spira?
I mean... Spiro knows what he's about.
They're staring each other down.
Come on out, Spiro. You get slammed by a bird.
Get in there, buddy.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's Spiro.
But I'm already flying.
Yeah, that's a very valid point.
Oh, it's the leak in his mouth. Ow.
Man, but you got stabbed with plants. He's going to kill Spiro, but...
No.
Okay.
What's mirror move do? Can I use fly?
Mirror move does exactly what he does. So the last move that's been done to you. Wow.
Yeah! Ooh! Good luck reaching me up here. If he uses fly, I'm screwed. You missed!
Oh, he missed!
You should use fly, you dumb. You can't hit me up here with that. He didn't know what I was going to do, I guess.
That was a good play, dude.
That Spiro doesn't know fly. Of course I do. I learned it from watching you.
Watching you?
Goodbye, father.
Oh, man.
Oh, crap.
Oh, that's not great news.
I'll live.
No, you won't.
Okay, all right. Let me switch it out.
Yeah, just throw Vaporeon out there. You got it.
Spiro, you did a good job, though, dude. I'm proud of you.
Yeah, slashing this.
Oh, I didn't choose Vaporeon.
Ooh.
Hypno.
it's coming up Hypno.
I must have missed. I don't know how I missed that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna headbutt him.
Yeah. Headbutt will take him out.
Does that hit with recoil?
No.
Die.
Dude, he would have got a face full of nose first. The way he did that headbutt.
I don't know what he's going to send out next, though.
There's only one Pokemon left.
It's probably going to be something ground or rock or...
Geoyster.
Whoa! Okay, I'm going to put this bitch to sleep.
Man, that's what you got to do.
Alright. Hush now, little one. Quiet.
Sleep, you angry ball. Nope.
Fuck!
Yeah, it's got like...
That's all right. He's biding his time.
Oh, yeah, but if you just don't attack him. he punji, dude. All right. Sleep him. Sleep him.
Quiet now. Nothing but dreams.
Oh, God.
Nothing but dreams here.
It's been so cool.
Fuck!
What?
All right. Hang on.
I got so much to do, I can't sleep tonight.
Quiet now, Geodude. Back to sleep with you.
He looks so, like, stressed when he does it, too.
Yeah. Like, it takes a lot of...
No, I'm not waiting.
This fucking thing.
You're gonna sleep.
You're gonna sleep.
I'm not sleepy, you asshole.
Quiet now. Quiet, little one.
What'll it do?
I mean, what'll it do?
Oh, I'm so tired.
If you wake up, I swear to God.
Dude,
yes!
I would have loved him to wake up.
All right. What's up? You having a bad dream?
Eat them dreams.
Let me take care of that.
Delicious.
Ooh, a delicious dream, huh?
Oh, I can only see my loved ones in my dreams. They died in divorce.
He took all my dreams.
He grabbed his head. Oh, shit.
He's eating my dreams. I didn't even need Vaporeon. Man, I gotta make sure I don't miss that
in the future.
In the next battle.
Yeah.
Oh, Spearow really took one for the team there.
You did
all right,
essentially
Brock.
Throw a duck at him.
Yeah!
Right.
Peter Jim battle. Okay. Alright, got it. Vaporeon.
Oh, yeah. Vaporeon for sure.
Okay. Oh, you know what it is? B is X.
Oh, so you hit B.
I hit the wrong thing. So
yeah,
I can check
I
by hitting
you.
What? Right bumper?
Yeah, right. Oh, yeah, right bumper.
I got Vaporeon.
You got Vaporeon. Well,
I keep accidentally hitting Spearow.
Yeah. So what it is like the sensitivity on the stick is basically
got
pretty
it.
High. So when you hit Tentacruel, it will go all the way over and hit Spearow.
Who do I want besides Vaporeon and Tentacruel? I mean,
maybe Dugtrio.
I was going to say Dugtrio or Hip.
Yeah, I mean, the only reason I would say Dugtrio is because like every one of those Pokemon that is ground rock is weak to Dugtrio.
Okay.
Yeah, go for it.
Really? That's interesting.
Yeah, because rock is weak to ground.
Don't be Omanyte. Don't be Omanyte.
Oh,
you're so screwed.
Ooh,
you're
mistakes.
So screwed. You've
yeah,
made a
mistakes.
Real mistake here, pal. Okay.
Imagine just like being by Brock. Ooh, real mistake, buddy.
Aurora Beam is probably better?
No, Surf.
Surf.
Sure. Yeah.
Okay. Why? Is Ice not good against all this stuff?
Ice is good against ground, but not rock. Whereas water's good against both. And Graveler's a rock ground type. Graveler will
die. He's dead as shit.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh. I mean, he's sitting pretty now, but wait till I throw a spear on him. Really gonna change up the game.
Brock just is really? Spearow.
There it is.
Yeah.
Well, he's half rock, so I mean, water will just do whatever.
Yeah, but it's still like neutral damage at worst.
So do I want to keep using Vaporeon? Or do I want to switch? Ice Beaming him would do nothing, right?
No, yeah, it wouldn't really do anything.
And also just quick attack.
You could, but he resists normal type too.
Oh, god damn it.
I would say just go with Surf and see what it does.
All right, I'll surf him.
You can tank a hit. You might crit him too.
I don't know. We don't know what this Vaporeon has up his shell.
Do you mean the Omanyte?
Fuck. I was so focused on me messing up my joke that I didn't even say it right.
It's all
right. He doesn't have spikes there. He's not an Omastar.
Well,
stop!
I mean, wow, he hit a lot. Oh, they aren't doing damage yet. I thought they just weren't doing anything. He got critical. You're fine.
That was a critical five-time hit.
Critical five. Well,
what a loser! Why are you a gym leader? Why do you get up in the morning, Brock?
Look, Omanyte's extinct. It makes sense now.
He's got his like 900 kids that he takes care of, or whatever.
They aren't even his kids.
Yeah, they might as well be.
Well, yeah, they might as well be.
His deadbeat, like sleeping under the highway, dad doesn't come home and help him feed the kids. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, I know. There's no like highway for him to sleep under.
You're gonna die.
Oh, dude, that thing's done.
What if he just snapped his own neck right there?
Yeah.
When he spun his head, it's just.
You hear the crack? He starts screaming.
It's the ground and toss.
Go, God, Brock! It happened again.
Brock's just
no. not
What's
again.
Doing to me? I didn't read.
He binded you. So you're wrapped up. This means you can't attack in this gen, though. So.
Oh no! It's like wrap.
Yeah, it's like wrap. You're waiting for the bind to miss now. So just keep hitting Surf. The attack continues.
You'll miss.
Watch out for the silly string.
Yeah, that's real, like, blueberry spaghetti looking shit he's got around me.
And Brock's just, like, sitting there. Who's laughing now? Talking about all my kids.
Oh, I'll wait till Tentacruel gets here. You better miss. What now? Better miss.
Oh, he missed. He missed. That's the end of Onyx. How's that? Man, the Poram was really good for this gym.
That was, yeah, easy peasy. See you later.
Yeah. Oh, no.
No!
Why'd you do that?
Brock's just crying.
Yeah.
Wait! It was like that in the show. Like the sprinklers turned on, and he's like, oh my god!
Yeah, no, what?
Not Onyx!
I mean, essentially, if he had just strapped like water balloons to Pikachu, he would have been fine.
For breaking my fire alert system, I award you the highest honor.
The Pewter City Gym Badge. Enjoy.
All right, so I kicked his ass.
Yeah, you have. You have beaten the first gym.
Uh-oh, this one's a problem.
This one might be a problem. Yeah.
This one has its issues.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm really banking on Spearow here.
Huh. Fisher, ooh. Yeah, you're really...
I'm thinking Spearow, Dugtrio, and Hypno. Well,
Might not be a bad idea to bring, like, one of the water Pokemon, because they'll at least resist most of what they have.
That's true. You want to do Vaporeon or Tentacruel? Between those two.
I think Tentacruel.
All right, let's go for it.
Yeah. Tentacruel's just got more it can hit.
Of course, we're starting with the heavy hitters here.
Oh, yeah, of course. Spearow.
There he is.
Beacon of the team.
Uh-oh.
Sea King!
Uh-oh.
Well... You'll be okay. It's just Seek-ish.
Okay.
What'd you do?
What could he possibly do? Not go first, I'll tell you that much.
Hey, you're faster. That means you might get crits.
Oh. Ooh. Oh, well, my god.
That's not great news. It, oh, oh,
oh
my
I'm okay.
God.
I'm all right.
Okay. E.
I feel like Spearow was like a feeler there. Like, yeah, he'll die.
But he'll die so others may live.
Yeah. Once I get Seeking out of here, I mean, he's dead.
You could go for the absolute luck play.
Go double edge?
No, double team. Double team raises your evasiveness.
And just keep hoping he misses?
Just keep hoping it misses.
I love it. I love it. Trying to hit me. Trying to hit me.
Ooh.
Dude, I'm all over the place. No way is this hit.
So it does the full animation, but you don't know. Oh, it did.
It got me. It got me. It clipped me. He clipped me.
Gotcha, yeah.
Damn it.
Turns out a big enough waterfall will hit all of the birds. Even the fake
okay.
ones.
Okay. I'm gonna... Oh, I brought... I
you
didn't
brought
bring
Vaporeon.
Hypno. Oh, I did the thing wrong again,
yeah,
didn't I?
Yeah, well...
All right.
That's okay.
Vaporeon it is. I hit that wrong button again.
Would you just look at that?
Okay. All right, then.
I don't know what Acid Armor even does, to be honest with you.
I assume it ups my defense.
Probably. Hang on, I can look it up.
I feel like I should just quick attack him and hope for the best.
Yeah, that might not be the worst idea. I mean, you all might also be better with the water attack anyway. What now?
Was it? Did that do anything?
Yeah, barely.
Oh,
oh
no!
It's gonna hurt itself in stupidity. It got a crit. Really?
That's awful, dude.
That is bad news. Okay, hang on. Let me see what acid armor.
Alright, maybe I should try.
Acid armor sharply raises your defense. You melt your body, but you might want to just surf just to see what it does.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking surf here. See if it does a lot of damage.
Oh, dude, Seekish, nice. Okay, let's see. It did more in quick attack. I'll
he's gonna hurt himself
right
again.
He will. As long as he doesn't get
crit.
Oh,
it's not a crit.
Fine.
It's not a crit.
Yeah. So you can surf and kill it.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna kill it with a surf. and then we'll sort out the rest as we go.
Man, I mean, there is a lot to sort.
When I really need to label my Pokeballs. I keep grabbing the wrong thing.
Man, dude. I showed up with all the wrong Pokemon. Again.
Yeah, that was a problem. All right, that was his first one, which is that's not great.
No, it's not excellent news, but hey, you might get a new team.
Oh, it's Tentacool.
Cool.
Oh, God. Well, wait, is ice good against him, maybe?
No. The water part resists the ice.
Damn it. All right, I'm just going to surf him again.
Yeah, the thing is, you're a water type, so you get...
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. He's faster than you? Well, that's the end. Oh, wow. Really?
Nice try, idiot.
Oh, that's right. Your special attack and special defense in this gen are the same stat, so...
Well, you're weak. Should I try Quick Attack? Do you think it will do more than
that?
No,
it certainly won't.
Okay.
Yeah.
I feel like I should try Aurora Beam.
He's got acid.
It does. It might freeze him.
It might.
That will just kill me, though.
That just, yeah, he did it.
Well, damn all. Imagine if I had Hypno. He would have been asleep.
That's true. Yeah, well, then his dreams have been eaten.
Well, all right, here comes the bigger him.
Yeah. Tentacruel comes up. Father? Father, why?
I'm sorry, son.
It has to be this way.
It has to be this way.
Yeah. Cut?
Cut? I'm thinking cut. See what it does.
You understand, right?
You're damn right I'm faster. I'm you, but better.
Oh.
Damn it.
Papa, no.
Let's see what his Hydro Pump does to me.
I mean, yeah, I think you might win this fight, because that's what he thinks is
the best. Do I just keep cutting him?
Yeah, I mean, it sounds weird to keep cutting the kid, but...
I could Screech him and cut him. I don't know if that will do better, but...
Screech lowers his attack, right?
I thought it was sharply lowers his defense.
Well, now I have to look it up. He's also about to run out of any of that.
Yeah, but I'm going to be in real trouble on whatever's next.
Let's see. Tentacruel. Screech.
Oh, I missed!
Wow, you missed? With cut? Apparently that can happen. He's hit you every time with that Hydro Pump, and you missed with cut.
God damn it.
That's really unfortunate.
If only Hypno was here.
You are right, by the way. It does lower the defense.
Fuck.
Well, you might as well use the sure thing and hit him with Hydro Pump.
You better miss here.
Wow. How has he done that? That's also...
I can do that too, loser.
Oh, you're going to miss. Oh my god. Critical hit.
Oh, come on now.
All right. You're going to be looking for a one-shot.
I don't think that will happen.
I don't think it will either.
It's going to be a Wartortle. Wait.
So you're telling me there's a chance?
Wait, does he not know anything?
He knows. He definitely knows Tackle. Like, he's or all
right.
That or Flail.
I'm thinking I just Hydro Pump him.
It might not be the worst idea, no. Because he's so weak.
All right, he's not faster than me.
What now?
Fuck!
Wow, he probably knows.
Yes!
Oh, yes!
Yes!
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you keep splashing around, you dumb fish!
The only two moves it can learn in Gen 1 are Splash and Tackle.
So it might be able to tackle me.
But this is also, like, Pokemon Stadium, so
critical
it might...
Critical hit!
Oh, nice! Oh, my God!
Yes! Yes! Screw
wow.
You!
Wow!
Take that!
He brought, like, a mascot to the fight.
Hell yes!
Oh my god.
You dumb fisher.
Oh my god.
Dude, I still got my team.
There is no way that team should have made it through there.
They did it.
All right, let's see.
Oh crap. Ooh, this is a real this is a... What the hell?
Yeah, you got... Hey, there's a Voltorb.
I'm thinking of starting with Dugtrio.
That might not be a
good unless it's Seedra, then it's a problem.
Well, then you can switch to like Vaporeon maybe or Tentacruel. All
right, so I'm gonna do.
No.
You make sure.
Oh, all right. Dugtrio,
well,
Tentacruel.
Do you know which one went first?
Dugtrio. Here, I'll remove Tentacruel. How do I do that?
Left bumper.
Okay.
That takes all of them. All
right, Dugtrio's in there.
Okay.
Now, let's see. He's got. I mean, Vaporeon's probably not a bad idea.
Yeah. The thing I would worry the most about is Kadabra.
Bump it up.
Kadabra's like really good in this.
Dugtrio's gotta be faster than Kadabra, right?
I don't know.
His name is Kata Kata.
Kata Kata. Hang on. I can actually tell you if Dugtrio
and Jig
is faster.
Jig. He's definitely faster in the games.
Watch out for Dig Dig or Jig Jig.
I'm thinking maybe.
Okay, Dugtrio.
It's either Hypno or Tentacruel. I'm swinging into this thing.
Dugtrio has 120 base speed. Kadabra has 105. So you would outspeed it.
Yeah, and I'll just dig underground. He can't do shit.
Yeah. But what about Pid? Yeah, think about that.
I could put him to sleep and eat his nightmares.
You could. Pid. I think Hypno might not be the worst choice here. Yeah.
I double checked that time.
Yeah, you did. I saw.
All right,
here's Tentacruel. Oh, wait.
Crap! That was the only one I didn't want!
Literally the one thing you didn't want.
Okay, I gotta switch Pokemon.
Well, what's this? What does this Dugtrio have? You should switch Pokemon.
Okay. I thought I should.
Yeah.
Nope, I've hit the wrong button. Oof. It's this.
There you go.
Okay.
I mean, probably Vaporeon to tank whatever he's about to do. And then you just do the same thing you did, which is slowly beat
whittle
the crap
down
out
with
of it.
Surfs.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Vaporeon. Go ahead. What are you going to do? Hydro pump me?
Oh, even worse.
I won't be able to do any. I can't see.
That just lowers your accuracy.
That's all right. It's surf. Surf hits every time. Watch.
I mean, in this room full of water, you would think so.
Stop it!
What now?
Yeah.
Please no.
Yeah.
I'll hit him.
You should be fine.
Told you.
Wow, that's a crit.
What? Yeah! Half your health is gone. You want to keep spitting smoke in my face?
Combatants face each other.
Yeah, yes I do. I love it.
God!
What's this?
He must like. He's like.
Ugh. The little known fact, it's in the Pokedex. Seedra is actually a very big smoker.
Yeah,
like,
that's
12
that's,
packs a day.
You know that like tube that he has for a mouth? It's actually a stoma. God damn this thing. Come on.
Every once in a while, your trainer has to walk up. Seedra.
What now? Stop it! This room is gassy as fuck. Rice.
What's that?
Hey, Porion's blind.
Well,
it's gonna be a nightmare, Matt.
Surf is insulting to miss because you see like the water all around them. Oh, and Leer.
Oh, what's he doing to me now? He's weakening me in every way. I'm gonna be a husk.
What's this?
I don't even know what to tell you to do.
He's gonna be a husk of a water cat by the time he's done with this. Yeah, that's right.
Okay, there we go.
That's right. Eat surf.
If you switch, it will like reset all of this. But all
right, I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you to switch to.
Oh, takedown.
Oh, you're gonna. It's gonna die.
Oh, is that hurt itself?
Yeah, it hurts itself.
Nice move, idiot. If I hit this surf,
you win.
Come on, this is the time.
What now?
All right.
This is your moment, Vaporeon. Nailed it.
I mean, you're not doing bad.
As long as he just keeps doing takedown,
Yeah, like he's gonna knock.
He'll eventually
out
just ram himself on me to death.
A decent hit.
I mean, you honestly could just switch to like Hypno now. Yeah, I would.
Nah,
I would
this
say.
Is... Wait, did I pick that? What happened?
You picked Surf, yeah.
Oh.
I mean,
oh no! I
watched,
got him. I hit him.
I watched you do it.
Oh, I forgot. You know what? I forgot he goes first.
What will the next Pokemon be?
If it's Diglett, that's the thing. If you might have that Diglett still, and that could be bad.
Uh-oh.
But I really don't know if you want to have Kadabra attack anything else.
Then Vaporeon. Yeah. Should I just? I'm gonna go for Aurora Beam. I think.
Yeah. I mean, might as well.
You know, I want to at least see what it looks like.
No,
what's
you're
that?
Not. Wait,
does that hurt me?
Does that heal? Oh, what is he doing to you?
Why? He's rinsing my accuracy. I'm gonna hit the crowd.
I like that it stopped right before it hit him.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Yeah, that's gonna be bad. I don't know why he's going after your accuracy, dude.
No, oh, I didn't do anything.
All right, you're good. You're good. Just keep Aurora Beam.
Look how cool it looks.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Well, I mean, it's not.
All right, maybe I should surf him instead.
Well, he's got pretty high special.
What's he doing? Why'd he do a sick flip? I thought he was going to do something there.
He's taunting you.
He is.
What's this?
He knows you're not going to be able to hit him. Oh.
Nope, we're good. Everyone's fine. Watch right. This. Blue wave incoming. Take this. I declare victory.
I win. Oh, damn.
That's going to be taken out of context later.
For sure.
God damn it.
Oh, man. Hell of a day.
Will this kill me? This might kill me.
Yes, more than likely.
Okay.
Yeah.
Got it. Well,
confusion killed us all.
That Vaporeon was really on its last legs.
Yeah, well, it basically got slapped in the eyes with smoke, like, repeatedly.
All right, here we go. This is my initial plan.
Smart. There you go.
I'm going to get underground before he can, like, whip a spoon at me or anything. Hey,
that's
good luck with whatever you're doing up here, loser.
What?
You're such a prick.
Dude's just taking a nap?
That was rest.
That's not going to be great.
It'll be fine. Watch.
I mean, he might not wake up. A savage hit. Or he might just die.
Oh!
Wow. Fuck it. Oh.
Wow. Oh, God. He spooned himself.
Damn, Doug Trio.
Yeah, who are you going to throw out now, loser? Bet no one. Bet it's nobody. It's Jig. The nightmare itself.
Yeah.
the eater of worlds.
Jigglypuff.
I
mean, Jigglypuff is a step away from Kirby.
I'm going to hit it with rocks.
All right. Wow, it has a lot of health.
A decent hit.
Oh my god, yeah, it does.
Yeah, it's way more than I thought a balloon would have. Dude, it's just trying to make you inaccurate.
I hate this person. I hate this person and their team.
Yeah, go underground. Fuck that.
I hope one of my missed attacks hits the trainer standing behind Jig Jig.
Your Doug Trio broke my legs. Yeah, well, you deserved it.
Missed the target. Neither one.
So, really quick, you stuck underground, right?
Mm-hmm.
We're in a pool.
That's fine.
Okay.
He just comes back. Like, he digs in the ground and just spouts of water come up through the holes. Yeah. Just comes back up dead.
Yeah, he never comes back up. You just, like, go down there and find, like,
oh, my lord in heaven.
Wow.
Well,
I would,
back underground.
Yeah.
See ya.
See ya. It's burrowed underground again. Damn, that Jigglypuff might kill you.
It won't.
You have another Pokemon, right?
I think so. I forget who.
You're fine.
I can't for the life of me remember who else I brought with me.
Oh, it's Hypno.
Oh, I brought Hypno.
There it goes.
That's not great.
Oh, nothing.
Get in there, Hypno. Fuck.
Sorry.
I swear if Jig Jig takes me down, 7-0.
You're going to lose to Jig Jig.
No, I'm gonna put it to sleep and eat it.
You should just headbutt it, man. It's got 7 health. It's gonna go
flat.
Yeah,
but how much cooler would it be if I ate its dreams?
Jeremy, this is how you lose.
No, watch.
You're gonna go down this way.
No, watch. The battle is coming right down. Watch, I go first.
Uh-huh.
Sleep. Sleep now. No more dreams for you.
Oh yep, my god. See? Well,
watch.
Okay. Okay.
Watch. Fast asleep.
Wow. Hey, you know what? I admire the style. Eat the dreams. Get your nummies.
I kind of wanted the headbutt right there.
If that did 6 damage. Yeah, instead of
my seven. Dream! Oh.
What a rough way to die.
Hey-o!
Well done, dude.
Oh. Alright, man. I think that's enough for a part one.
You're probably right.
But... I mean, I think we can do this again. If people want to see me take on Slimmer and Misty and us keep going with this.
We'll see. We'll see how far we can
we'll
get.
We'll see. We'll see what people want to watch. We'll see if people like it. Regardless, Matt and I are going to keep doing something.
Yeah, that's the end goal.
Goodbye, everyone. Thanks, Matt, for bringing me through that.
Well, anytime, dude.
Shout out to
Spiro. Thank you for your incredible Spiro performance.
He was awesome. Spiro and Hypno were the real winners of the day. And Magikarp. In an indirect way.
Because he had to be.
All right. See you later, all.
Buh-bye.